Listen, Horton, I've got to go. Apparently, there's a problem with the giant meatball.
You just take care of that meatball, sir.
And leave the freaking out to me.
So then Horton began his long, perilous trek, determined to save the small world on the speck. Horton was faithful and stalwart and kind.
I gotcha.
He was a brave hero.
I'll protect you. Hey!
At least in his mind.
We must become invisible. Travel silently. For there are forces that would seek to destroy us.
Huh? So, you think you can sneak up on me, huh? It is clear that you are no match for my technique, hey! I see you have mastered the way of the snapping branch. Let me jump up!
You are fast, Horton, but the kangaroo has monkeys! Mm-hmm.
I will make monkeys of these monkeys. It is their destiny.
Huh?
Horton is the greatest hero of them all, huh?
Horton! Horton, go!
But Mount Nul is that way!
Ha ha ha! To the top of Mount Nul! As fast as lightning! Away I go!
Oh, sorry, little fella. You'll be fine. Just think healing thoughts.
Horton, look!
We've all got our own clovers with worlds on them!
Yeah.
Oh.
In my world, everyone's a pony, and they all eat rainbows and poop butterflies.
Why are you all wet?
It's sandwich day. Every Thursday, I take Pudge the Fish a peanut butter sandwich.
Pudge is a fish?
And today, we are out of peanut butter. So I asked my sister what to give him, and she said a tuna sandwich. I can't give Pudge tuna. Do you know what tuna is?
Fish?
It's fish! If I gave Pudge tuna, I'd be an abomination! I'm late because I had to go to the store and get peanut butter because all we have is stinking tuna!
Why is this so important?
Pudge controls the weather.
That's beautiful, Katie. In a really weird way.
My world is called Jessica Land, and everyone worships Queen Jessica because Jessica is so beautiful.
Jessica, that was awesome.
Rudy!
Mom, be careful! My best friend Thedwick lives on that!
Rudy, no one lives on this. It's not possible. That Horton is a menace.
Mom, please, you're so weird. Don't do this to me.
Honey, watch your mouth!
Horton!
It's good!
What do you think you're doing?
Huh? You guys with worlds are in trouble.
Have you forgotten what we discussed?
Oh, no. I'm an elephant. And elephants never forget. It's a curse, really. I remember I was on my head, and you said, "Humph," and I looked up, and you said, "What are you doing?" And I said the thing about the speck. Then you pulled my ears, and you poked me in the forehead.
Shut up!
Well, you did.
Give me that clover, Horton. Now.
No.
No?
Yeah.
Are you sure you want to fight this fight, Horton? Because I promise you it will get very ugly very fast. And you need to ask yourself, do I really want to put myself through all this? For a clover? Take it from me, Horton. You don't. So hand it over.
No! I can't give it to you! There are people on this speck. Granted, they're very small people, but a person's a person, no matter how small.
Huh. Ow! You just crossed the line, Horton, and I'm gonna make you pay. That Horton is a menace. He has those kids using their imagination.
Sweet Ramona came to meet me for a dance. We were falling under summer spell. Oh, such a vision, spinning graceful as an angel. She didn't move too bad herself. She looked parched, and so I went to get some water.
Keep the change, mate.
And they said chivalry was dead.
What?
But that's when Mr. Spritzer swooped in and tried to pinch her and chased her down the shoreline with his friends.
Ooh. Well, I'm not one to point claws, but...
It was Bobby Marinara.
What?
Manny Orzo.
Oh!
And Jimmy Romaine.
Present!
That's
bullshit! And you know it!
Easy, boys!
I tried to save her, but that's where the wave hit!
Oh. Oh. Bullshit!
That's the same bloodthirsty face I saw when Ramona was swept away!
That's it!
There's a line in the sand!
Yeah, 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 yeah! Everyone knows where they stand! A line in the sand!
Yeah, yeah!
And no way!
Fight.
I wouldn't harm a hair on his chinny chin chin, but I can't speak for the riptide.
I hope he can swim.
Whose side do you want?
There's a line in the sand, and everyone knows where they stand. A line in the sand, but no wave can wash away.
Ha 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 ha!